All right, everyone. I'm on Redmond Port with Six and someone else recording a video. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. As you can see, we're trying to get as much harvested as we can. Just so that the animals will have plenty of food or we can sell stuff off to make some money. My plan is field 11 and field 12, the two cotton fields, will net a whole ton of money for us. Let's go see if I can go spot my two friends. I can see someone unloading some grain in the grain bin over there. And I believe Six is not moving an inch. Right here, this vehicle that I leased is going to make us a whole lot of money. Six is on the move again. Six is on the move. Well, here is Six's farm on Ravenport. He's got pigs. He's got sheep. He has cows. And if we keep going down this road, we'll see his secret thing. I have 4 boxes of his seaside chicken eggs in my truck. We'll just go down here and look at that right quick. The cotton harvester on field 11 is doing a good job. That's gonna be money in the bank. Let's take a little detour down this road right here and see what we got. Here's sixwheelins. Seaside, chickens. As you can see, we've got another two full boxes of chicken eggs down here. Let's see what Stitch is doing down here real quick. Not long ago, though. It's having fun trapping, though. I really do think that six in this car here is really going to like this video. I really don't talk too much through it. So this is a multiplayer server that Six has created on Ravenport, and I'm playing with him and someone else. I think his name is called Randolph. He's over there getting done with peeling the corn off Six. And boy, Sixwheelin's having a time doing the chaff. I don't like this thing at all. It wouldn't even last 3 feet. Too big of a header on such a small header trailer. Maybe I got it on this time, maybe I don't. I would like to say thank you to Sixwheelin for the positive farming experience. How slow everything is going to be on FS22. I hope y'all enjoy. If you want to hit the like button, you can. If you want to hit the subscribe button, you can.